My mom told me this: hate has 4 letters, but so does love. Enemies has 7 letters, but so does friends. Lying has 5 letters, but so does truth. Failure has 7 letters, but so does success. Pride has 3 letters, but so does joy. And negativity has 10 letters, but so does positivity. You always have a choice, so choose the better side of it.